Hunnigan, I have some bad news. We confirmed the body of an officer. Something's happened to the people here.
Leon, you need to get out of there. Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Got it.
That's it. Look for a tower. Something wrong with the people here. What in the world? Pull it together, Leon. Can't even hit a chicken. I hit the wrong button. I did not try to reload. Let's see. Time to mix and match. Red plus green, what does that one do? There we go, alright. This game is not stiff like all the others. Looks like a great guy. How are people even living here? Zombies, but they're not independent either. Nothing for me. There we go. The thing is, they remind me of a hive. Motor functions. Low-level brain activity. They're doing things, but they're not all together there. This would be fucking fascinating if I didn't have business to attend to. Killing chickens is not bringing anything. Uh-oh. I see something sparkly. Oh boy, let me check this room here. Nothing worth anything here. Let's see what we got. I've already been in that building. Why is no one bothered by all this? The rotting, the maggots, the bacteria. It's like that stuff isn't even registering to them. Oh, yes. For a small village, these guys are sitting on arsenals. It's a very humble photo he has in everybody's house. Where's my shiny jewel? There we go. Looks like that's it. Let's check up here. Inside the bell tower. This is where they went. Well, wherever they're up to, I cannot follow. At least not for now. I'll make sure I've checked every inch of this place. Surprises? Nope. But on this side, any surprises? Nope. Is that a map? Alert the order. How do they know about me? Third party. Could it be we were tipped off? Maybe there is a third party that wants us here. Just forgot one thing. Coast is clear. Shotgun shells. Money. and money. Distance, they look like regular people just living. Uh-oh.
Un forastero!
I've been seen. They're intelligent enough to alert each other. They don't run in a straight line. They know how to duck bullets. Weapons. They can run. They communicate with each other. This is not Raccoon City. Through the barn. It's okay. You don't have to talk. It's probably better to go up there. over here, man. See one of those out there. I can't even look in the same direction too long. Boogeyman will be on my ass. Gotta get used to this game again. These controls are definitely a little bit unique. There's nothing of any use this way. I know this means something. What is that red container for? I'm seeing things that aren't there. This world isn't creepy at all. What do I see over here? Can I push this? Thank you. from that direction, I can't. Not from there either. What do you know? Bernstein Bears. This door opens. Oh boy. Nothing good can be coming from that. If I can go up there and shoot him, I would. Oh, say. Do you guys like my aim? Come on, man. You didn't think I could get you from that distance with a handgun, did you? Only one last part of this place to check. More grenades. Else worth anything. It'll take two people to climb over this thing. This area is so remote, even the intelligence that we received in the briefing was vague. And with the people out here, there's suspicion that I was somehow fed information to get here. There could be a third or fourth party at play as well. Sense something big about to come next. More signpost. Did I kill him that fast? Seeing things. Use those shotgun shells. Let's do a recon around this whole perimeter before I go any place. Thank you. outside. The bear traps. Only place to go now is in. I'm sure this is gonna be fun. Guys, booby trapped the whole damn forest. Yeah, let's go back to that punch. One way or the other, I'm gonna get to the bottom of this mess. Place to go is forward. This will be fun. Oh, hell no. What the? Yeah, zombies in Raccoon City weren't doing this.
You're not like them?
No. You?
Okay. I have only one very important question. You got a smoke?
Got gum.
Perfect. The big cheese.
What? What in the hell? Shaquille O'Smalton and this. Oh, great.